When people ask me why I don't like Christmas, the answer is simple. I was born on Christmas Day. Everyone born on Christmas Day knows you can't compete with a more charismatic birthday buddy.
What an absolutely useless no good day!
Santa Claus will be on the roof! Yeah. 1, 2, 3, and George, go back, go back!
Laura!
George, you scared me. What's going on?
Tell me the date.
It's December 24th.
No way. No, that was yesterday. Today's the 25th.
Come again?
It's all because of that stupid
Today
Christmas banner.
Today is December 24th, 2011.
I remember last Christmas like it was yesterday. What happened after I fell?
The whole year.
No, 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 no!
I hate Christmas. It's the second one in a row for me. It's all the same.
Will she be rolling them down a hill?
If I lost my memory when I fell and hit my head, we just need to do it again to recover my memories.
Did you learn about this on TV?
What's that? I look like Mario from Mario Brothers. Don't tell me I have a mustache.
Oh, actually, I have something very important to tell you.
Just let me take a shower really quick first, okay? I just need to...
Jingle bells.
What am I doing here?
You're getting divorced from Laura.
Oh, my God.
And we've been living here together for 4 months. Why don't you remember, Georgie?
George?
Georgie!
My family hates me. I lost my house. My daughter thinks I'm an ogre, and the love of my life is with someone else. Telling me if I have all my other organs, like kidneys, liver, all the rest?
Yes. Oh, but minus a testicle.